My goodness, look at those vultures. They're picking that meat right off of what's left of the wildebeest.